So now that we have the software opened, first thing we need to do is to ensure that your mic is connected to your computer and the software recognizes it. To check if the software recognizes your mic, just come over here and click on the arrow, and a list of mics available on your computer will appear. If your mic is not on the list, you will have some troubleshooting to do.